Charles Darwin University is a dual sector university that's based in the Northern Territory and has campuses in Sydney and Melbourne as well as the NT. It's in an amazing location. It's young. It's the one of the youngest universities in Australia. It's one of the smallest universities in Australia, and it's closest to Asia of any university in Australia. And so it's just a really great mix of people, place and opportunity.